So, hey, I'm here with my friends. One is Brian Sanchez. He sucks at soccer. The other one is William. He sucks even more. Because he broke his own ankles. No curse. So, I'm going to be fighting him. And then I'm going to be fighting him.
Hey, let's do this. Let's do triple threat.
But we don't have another control.
No.
No. Shh. Why don't you?
Oh, let's do
a ladder match.
No.
A ladder match.
No, I'm not. I'm What's not
this?
Doing a ladder match, because we do it every time.
Come on, dude. Stop being a pussy. What the? Oh, yeah. Wait.
I'm not
going to
be
Shawn Michaels. Shawn Michaels. Yes, I'm going to be Shawn Michaels. Guys, I'm Shawn Michaels. Ooh. Wait, let's do this first.
Woo! My title. No!
Hey, what are you doing?
No, we're not doing my championship.
Just we are.
No.
I bet mine, remember?
No, but you didn't have that title.
Yeah, neither did you!
Yes, I did. I earned it because I won against all of you. Just cracked your phone.
I did not crack it. How much you wanna bet? Oh shoot.
Let's do it for the world heavyweight.
Why you're so pussy, huh?
Because you're gonna start using things that I don't even know how to play. No!
Real Madrid ladder match! Real Madrid title! Good luck. Good luck. Good luck to him. Why don't you? Stuck to my hair. Shawn Michaels. Shawn Michaels.
Here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about. Bringing it back between the ropes.
And that's a good thing. Quick thinking to avoid that.
Wow, dang it, they could do it on the ladder.
Back on your feet after that. Getting tagged like that might be enough to keep an opponent down for good.
Oh, crap.
I think that one made the entire building shake. Just think of what that would do to your body. No thanks. I'm retired.
You know, oh, my God. That's even a good Shawn Michaels. That's an honor. That's an honor.
You know, the whole excellence of execution thing isn't just some catchy nickname. It's the truth with the hitman.
No! Ladder! Yes. Cerebellucion. Din, 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 din. You trying to chop me? Trying to chop me! You trying to chop me, sir! Come on!
Here
we go! The title might be coming down right now!
Oh, shoot!
This could be the end of the match! Can he reach it?
Ooh, I was
Another Bret Hart characteristic that I don't think any superstar can
match is the level of... Bret Hart is brilliant! I'm Shawn Michaels!
I'm sure there's another man on Earth that wants to be the best more than Bret Hart.
Not today, too fast.
Irish whip.
Oh, hell no.
He has an opportunity to grab the
guard. Rich!
He can't do it. He can't get that thing unhooked. He's right there. He unhooks that thing, and this is over.
Inside the ring now, finally.
You know, Bret Hart is related to Natalia.
Oh my gosh, King!
Holy crap!
That's why it's sometimes better to just let go.
No, get off, Shawn Michaels!
But you know what?
Shawn Michaels!
The level of pride his fans have.
He's got the title. He's got the title.
For a while.
Shut up. Now give the controller to him.
I just won you like simply like 1 minute.
Here's your winner and new action champion, Bret Hitman Hart.
How much pain and suffering did he sustain in this grueling match? Did he, the champion, sacrifice it all?
Do I do for the title or not? Tonight.
Well, that's why he is the champ. At the risk of getting ahead of himself.
You're gonna lose. Hey, remember when me, you, and Jean Clara went against each other?
Normal
ladder. Normal? Or extreme rules? Guess who? Wait. First, let me check the. Which one do you want? Look, Undertaker has. Huh? I like.
I got over the edge and I got rock bottom.
I like WrestleMania 13.
I got WrestleMania 15.
You did?
14 and the Royal Rumble
2001. You did? I'll go for the. Wait, hold on.
You're gonna go against Triple H. And you're gonna go against.
Stop, dude. Because. Oh, I mean, down? Down? X? X? Pick your superstar.
He's gonna be Shawn Michaels.
Shmi? So, Titus O'Neil became a monster!
He came back?
Titus O'Neil, he came back!
What? He
didn't. Titus O'Neil! He came back when it was the WrestleMania.
Well, he didn't.
He did. Because you probably didn't see it, but.
I just saw Darren Young.
Darren Young?
Yeah. He was there.
No, he wasn't there. It was, yeah, Darren Young and,
You know how to pin?
You have to press O, and then, and the other, let's say if I pin you, there's like a bar, and you have to press X at the red spot, and when you press X, you have to press another button, you have to look for the little red thing on that, you have to use the right stick to look for the red thing. I'm gonna win. Put you to the table.
Championship on the line. Are you right about that? Let's get this thing going.
To attack is
on.
Look, to attack is square. Zero in on is his back. Square to kick. That his back injury is once considered career-ending. Oh, come on, dude. I'm trying to like freaking put this thing.
I don't think you can fully recover from something like that.
Yeah, you know, Cole, you talked about the back of Shawn Michaels. It's definitely an area an opponent should go for. And go for early. Yeah, the famous Anderson Brothers stable back in the day was to isolate
and it says there.
How much punishment can he absorb?
Well, let's quickly get your opinion on Shawn Michaels.
Shawn Michaels, a legendary showstopper. The greatest competitor in the history of the WWE.
But it didn't count because it was out. It was out the ring.
Executed perfectly. Satisfaction in the
I'm going to do that to you.
Oh, look at
someday.
This.
When
you
go out, come on!
Out, does it mean you're out for blood? The WWE rule book goes right out the window. Trust me, it's going to get ugly. I think that's your best bet against the Heartbreak Kid.
I gotta take another weapon now. And this weapon, I like this weapon.
Fly through the air. But if he's minus the use of something, that increases your chances. Especially
inside the ring.
Back of his, which was so brutally injured.
Yes.
Steel chair.
You have to assume that tonight is one of the favorite nights of the year for the referee.
Come on, I just dropped it.
There's practically no rules to enforce. The only thing they have to worry about is declaring a winner. Okay, when you're right, you're right. Having strength in your back is so important just to be able to walk straight, let alone compete in that ring. If you're able to put pressure on the back of Shawn Michaels, it could give you a chance. Heck, that could be your only chance.
Dude, you just said that to Shawn Michaels. Why are you having so depressed by that?
I don't know.
People was watching, and supposedly Ash Ashley commented. Ashley was watching. Hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack. Yes, she put her YouTube. She says, she like, I put my YouTube. Make it hard to breathe. Another one. Come on, what can I do with my signature?
And here's the heartbreak kid.
Ooh.
He does best. Getting this capacity crowd.
What the?
You know, super kick. I love it.
You ain't switching music? No. You see that red thing? Press X. That red thing. You have to press X when it, like, gets to it.
Well, I don't know how you can pick out how
that. No, you play.
The whole match was.
Give the control to this guy.
Here are your winners, and new, representing
D-Generation. That's sad. No. Champion. Intercontinental. I'm gonna win. Cause you know who I'm gonna be? Stone Cold Steve Austin! Yes, Extreme Rules is the best! This one. Stone Cold. WrestleMania 13! That's cause we're, that's where we're gonna fight. I got Steamboat. Mick Foley!
Look at this gay ass. The face of a transgender.
Here. When he went, when he showed up for the Royal Rumble? What the? Let's go for revenge of the Taker. Oh, some.
Mm-hmm.
You like. He came out. He came out of this arena. What the
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This
is going so to I'm the one that's more. I know that I just threw you out. I'm going on top.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will get everything they have to win here tonight.
Yeah, but this doesn't work for this.
The WWE
I don't know.
It's
I mean, you could join if you want. See if it works.
Every superstar wants to be the champion, and tonight's match is no exception. Tell the WWE Universe your thoughts on the prestige of holding a singles title. Certainly,
it's gonna be funny when I perform a stunner. It's gonna be like, Stone Cold Steve Austin just did a Stone Cold Stunner on Stone Cold Steve Austin. Speak. This is. Stop. See? Where it goes to the red thing, and it turns green, that means you kicked out.
Now momentum is in the corner of Steve Austin.
Wait, which one's mine?
And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask.
Irish whip.
And that'll give you a negative attitude.
In my elevator, I did not know what an Irish whip was. I didn't know what an Irish whip was.
You didn't know what an Irish
boy, he just got.
Yes, I searched it up online. During the video.
You didn't even hit me.
I don't know, you got hurt.
What's he got in mind?
That strike hit the spot. There's no way he could have avoided that blow.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Steve Austin.
Neckbreaker.
You heard him? He said vicious. Like, I saw kicking it. It was funny because he was like, take out your. Show you're in a beast.
Remember,
and then the last one, he was like, why are you guys doing this to my leg, bruh? You guys.
The shoulders are down.
1, 2. Hey, ding, ding, ding. Don't go, Steve Austin. He gets mad. So. The what? What?
Ladies and gentlemen, this one-on-one match is for the championship. Do not change the channel. Do not go to the fridge. Text your friends. We may be witnessing history here. Oh, that might have swung the eye. 15 to avoid that.
Oh, submission.
Great crab locked in. Good base. This is going to be difficult to find.
Cue the red one. Wait, what? Wait, what?
Hey, you were.
You want to talk about crowd pleasing?
Hold on. I was this one. I was red.
Let's take a look and get some of the big
highlights. Wait, what? Oh, I got a rematch. That's what I like being the two same. So I was Stone Cold, and you hit some other guy.
No.
No, because.
Two titles.
Fine, you can be whoever you want.
You ain't being my
son, Cole. Oh, Shawn Michaels. I would. Hurry up, bro. Hold on. This time, let's do this at his favorite wrestler's place, Revenge of the Taker. Revenge of the Taker. For his belt.
No, I fall. I already won two belts. How does it feel to be whooped, Carlos?
No, it's because I didn't know.
Because
when I moved. When I moved, so remember that circle thing? Yeah, I tried to move, and I was moving the one that was probably yours. Oh yeah.
This is the type of match that just wears down an opponent.
Yeah, you can see it working right here.
Trying to get his opponent's skin with this one. You know, Shawn Michaels has so many different maneuvers and holds and attacks. It's almost impossible for an opponent to anticipate what is going to come.
Because Shawn destroys.
What direction? What do you think about Shawn Michaels?
Actually, let's talk about.
I think it's Extreme Rules. Yes, it is.
Match and both came into this match in tremendous condition.
I met this little girlie. Her hair is.
He whipped that one. Oh, and did you hear the impact?
I didn't think this could get any worse. After this match, it won't look like they were in a fight. It will look like they were hit by a car.
You heard? It looked like we were hit by it. You hit me with the chair.
Oh, look out. All right, now that's what I'm talking about. This just became my kind of fight. I like it when things get down and dirty.
The man known as the Icon definitely has an expansive list of attacks. And HBK's list of defeated opponents can all confirm they all hurt. Shawn Michaels looks to beat his opponents, but if he chooses to, he can certainly do a lot more than that.
You know who can reverse something like that? Seth Rollins, he could do a backflip like that.
Contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe.
There's not any point
supposedly,
that Shawn Michaels does not know.
Yeah,
what
he got
do.
My ooh wedge. I can wedge this.
That intimidates.
Get
the
it.
Heartbreak kid.
I did. Come on. Her hair was kind of curly. That. Wait. Let me take it off from here. I gotta wedge it. Right. Wait. Get up.
Stages, but he's also had some memorable
I gotta wedge it.
As a special guest referee, like at SummerSlam 1997, when he was supposed to call it down the middle between Undertaker and Bret the Hitman Hart for the day, and he escapes with a kick out. HBK just won't go away.
Guys, William, he watches too much WWE.
And again, he gets struck with that object.
What an attack. The animosity levels in this match just continue to rise. Make no mistake about it. This is a war.
He's really squeezing tight on that figure four.
Wait, I can't move. What the fuck? Hey, don't do this. I can't move. You're letting me move.
I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here. Well, we've talked about this before. Shawn Michaels is not just a sexy boy with flashy highlight reels and moonsaults and kip-ups.
He's dead!
Check out the classic In Your House.
No, Shawn Michaels isn't dead, but I think Bret Hart is.
When he and Mankind tore one another apart. I mean, from catches, catching wrestling as you can get. But wow, is it a brawl. Not today, too fast.
Her hair was kind of...
Jesus, what was that?
My God, his body's been through hell and his ribs.
Set your music! Set your music!
There's the super kick from Shawn Michaels, and that should do it. The fat lady.
Let me get the chair real quick. What? What the?
And that implement connects again.
Oh, did you see that? I have a funny feeling that this
I'm
is
going to put him to a table.
Whooping. Cole, if you ask me, Bret Hart's sharpshooter is right up there with Ric Flair's figure four, or even Stone Cold Stunner, and all the other iconic finishers from over the years.
Hold on, let me put the table up. Her hair was kind of curly. Not yet.
Shawn Michaels
oh my God.
Nice move.
Look at this. The Hitman is going up. He's going up to the top rope.
Michael's showing the experience. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. He's slowly getting dissected.
Bret Hart's
sharpshooter certainly is iconic. And what makes it even more impressive is that he can put it on literally anybody, even the mighty Yokozuna.
Heck, he can even put it on the screen.
What the You're like, go like,
Man, Bret Hart, what offense.
Like that? Like someone moaning, what the freak?
Heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match, King.
Oh, my gosh, this is awful. I'm going to tell you something. Whenever you get hit like that for the next 15 minutes,
action.
You see has an exact win.
We're looking at complete domination.
Oh, shit. If he hit his head, don't it? Shawn Michaels would have been out of here.
Shifting focus to that arm. He goes for the quick pin attack. And it's up. He got the shoulder up.
Oh my God. Michaels refuses to quit.
In all my years, King, I don't think I've ever seen a superstar systematically dismantle his opponents the way Bret Hart does.
Yeah, he's unbelievable, Cole. I can tell you from experience. You know, the whole excellence of execution thing isn't just some catchy nickname. It's the truth with the Hitman. You can practice. Oh!
It's got to be.
Yeah, that. No. That's the crowd!
Look how slow he is to recover here.
There's like, some serious punishment.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary. When
I'm
you
gonna
get
take
near
the deadliest weapon out. You dare me? You see? A candlestick.
Championship.
It's deadly, you know, right? You could kill somebody with this.
Another characteristic that I don't think any superstar can match is the level of pride he takes in his game. I'm not so sure there's another man on earth that wants to be the best more than Bret Hart.
You're in the when I do something at him?
Now, who does a methodical pace?
Yeah, the
The dominating competitor takes his time.
Yeah, that.
It gives
that's the problem.
Looking to make a statement here.
I don't know what this is.
And Bret Hart makes him pay for all that.
That phased him. I mean, there's no way it couldn't have.
And here comes the heartbreak kid. Trust me, I know what this feels like. HBK is considered by many as the greatest performer our business has ever known.
Shawn Michaels is capitalizing quite nicely here.
Michaels is throwing everything
he has. Did you see it in the video?
Michaels, another big kick to the jaw.
Ooh.
Sharpshooters applied.
Here we go.
He's hanging on for dear life.
Well, he's gonna have to block out the pain if he hopes to escape this.
Wow, oh, shit.
Diabolical things are going through that mind right now.
Oh,
when you get
a
like this, you can see everything at your opponent. And that could want a reversal.
Oh, what?
Reverse the finisher!
When this guy's... He's got the schoolboy! Hit a kick out. Kick out's all that's saving. This match goes on. Michaels refuses to give up.
Another finisher.
That's a finisher?
I think it's gut check time now.
You got two finishes.
Popping up to his feet here.
Why are you pinning?
Hold on for the cover. One, two, and he escapes. Just don't go away.
Shoot!
Quick thinking to avoid that. He wants this battle decided inside the ring. And that's why he's such a great athlete, such an important superstar. We're looking at complete domination here. How does he do that? Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Let me watch this joint. Why wouldn't it watch it?
So much there on the line here tonight with the prestigious Intercontinental Championship up for grabs.
Ooh!
You think the Irish were the first wrestlers to do that, Cole? Wow! He's still down
here! Sharpshooter! Natalya! This is for you!
Oh, he's got to do whatever.
Yeah! Woohoo!
You know, with so many classic rivalries, what a win!
Oh,
what a spectacular match! Oh, they threw everything. We got a couple of highlights here.
Why?
Here's your winner and the new Intercontinental Champion, representing D Generation X, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels.
The minivan? Since when do we have a minivan? Hmm? Mom? Dad? But he could be in the...
Wait, is his truck a Nissan? Yeah.
Yeah. What do you mean, parked over there? On the other side of the street? Yeah, that's where he's parked.
Wait, let me try Nick, it looks like you're choking on me. Submission! Submission!
What? I'm not mine. I'm down, I'm down. No!
What?
You hold
Uh-oh.
And do you go over the rope?
So you just have to press
hold. And if you go over the rope and they're standing up, you have to press square. But if you're like lying down on the bottom, you have to press X. And when you press X, I tell you like something to go like, and you have to press X to shut do the red thing. And if you do it two times,
Goldust will use every trick in the book to try to get inside your head. I expect a lot of that here tonight.
Got a new. I'm not on the bed.
Watch out here.
He sees himself.
Hold on. From Dean Ambrose. They know Ambrose is a lethal entity here in the WWE, and they know he'll make any
okay,
damage
to the ring
and the Shield.
You're talking about someone who has all the talent necessary to become one of the all-time greats.
We'll have our third competitor, Charlie.
For the top rope. Oh no! What the? Oh, no, in the middle!
You still have to be careful.
Bitch, oh! Ooh!
I have a strong feeling these guys would throw caution to the wind and just go full steam.
Yeah, I'm Shawn Michaels!
Right. That's exactly what I want to see.
No, not any.
He has never seen anyone like Dean Ambrose. And have never experienced anything like the Shield.
And wait, stop. Shit, and then that's what you do.
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it? Oh, out of nowhere.
We've got a fresh superstar entering the match.
And you know, Michael, being fresh is a huge advantage in a match like this.
So damaging.
Cool.
WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles
about
superstars in WWE.
Who do you get to read the magazine to, you, Cole?
Oh, never mind.
Oh,
yeah, see?
Nobody home there. That's it for Sting on this night.
And you can read the disappointment on the Stinger's face.
Stop, man! I'm trying to eliminate these people.
And he's driven into the corner. The quick reversal there by Victor.
Can I jump in Blizzard already? Why?
Next instance, getting ready to come out.
Now,
fresh superstar has just entered the match.
Huh?
A huge advantage for the
no one.
A huge advantage indeed, considering the guys in the ring have been going at it for quite some time now.
Victor I'm Shawn Michaels.
Smaller of the two Ascension members, but his ego is big enough to fill an entire locker room. Can
yeah, I'm gonna eliminate you.
Smash, Hulk, and the Barbarian all rolled into one.
You're out. Goodbye.
Dean Ambrose is
relax.
Gone.
No, wait. Get the controller to him. And now you have to pick a number you want to come in. And it'll just
and
randomly pick.
The upper hand here.
Yeah, random super show. You pick 30? You did it? You stupid ass. Are you serious?
Is it time already?
That was fast. Well, here comes many people's pick to win this thing.
Sid Boolean.
Fortunately, it might also be warranted. Like it or not, he's a legit force.
Seth Rollins and Shawn Michaels are like the same. If you compare them, look. Like the same people, it's just that Shawn Michaels is. He didn't betray his friends and.
Looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup. What a Royal Rumble this has been. Action fast and furious. But
Lesnar is a legit force, Cole. You're right.
I'm really impressed with the way he systematically dissects. Heartbreak Kid's been eliminated.
Nah, I don't want to.